I suddenly became aware that someone was looking at me. I turned halfway around and saw him for the first time. When our eyes met, I could feel myself growing pale. A curious sensation of terror came over me. I knew that I had somehow come face to face with somebody whose mere personality was so fascinating that if I allowed it to do so, it would consume my whole nature. My whole soul. You know how independent I am. Had at least always been so, till I met him. Then, but I don't know how to explain it to you. Something seemed to tell me that I was on the verge of a terrible crisis in my life. I knew that fate had in store for me exquisite joys and exquisite sorrows.